And with that, Hermes disappeared. Phoenix gazed across the narrow band of sea at the peaks and valleys of the Golden Isle ahead. The long path to his true destiny lay stretched out before him.
Wait! That was just a prologue! How does it take someone that long to begin a story? Odysseus made it home faster.
He's about to jump. Be quiet and listen.
Huh.